Poštovani prijatelji, moje ime je Dragan Jovanović, a vi pratite frula.info. Dear friends, my name is Dragan Jovanović and you're watching frula.info. U današnjem videu predstavljamo komplet od 12 frula koje je napravio čuveni majstor izgradnje frula Mitar Vasić 1997. godine. This set is made some 20 years ago, precisely 1997, by the hands of a famous frula maker Mitar Vasić. Zašto je to značajno? Značajno je iz više razloga. Mitar i nije tako pravio puno kompleta. Čak se ni ne zna da li postoji još neki komplet, jer su ljudi bili pojedinačno zainteresovani za jednu ili dve frule ili neki tonalitet u kome su oni najčešće svirali. Mitar made this set, this is definitely, but some other sets, I'm not familiar with them. Maybe one or two he made, but they are not somehow free on the market. So it is some kind of rarity, because people are usually interested in one or two frulas, one or two or three tonalities, and rarely you have a full set. U tom smislu, ove frule predstavljaju raritet, a interesantna stvar vezano za ovaj konkretno komplet je u tome da smo mi pre nekoliko godina imali ga u prodaji, prodali smo, sticajem okolnosti kao što instrumenti prosto da ima neku sopstvenu sudbinu, ponekad isti instrumenti dođu ponovo, sticajem okolnosti kod nas u prodaju i mi ih prezentujemo. In an interesting sequence of events regarding this particular set, it so happened that this exact set we sold a few years ago to a customer. And since instruments, like they have their own destiny, go from one hand to another, from one buyer to another, this set again arrived here and we are presenting it again for sales. Što se tiče tonaliteta, 12 frula je u pitanju. Regarding the tonalities, there are 12 frulas. G, Gis, F, E, S, D, Cis, C, H, B, A, Gis. So these are the tonalities. Mitar Vasić nikad nije pravio dvodelne frule. So Mitar never made tunable models, just single stick monolet models. U tom smislu, ovo je znači ono što se može očekivati od Mitrovih frula. To je neki, da kažem, nivo proizvodnje koje je imao. So, in this sense, this is something that he achieved, the quality of the instruments he or she achieved. This is, you know, his level of performers. Kada se uporede ove frule sa današnjim profesionalnim modelima koje mi imamo u ponudi, one ne mogu baš da se mere po nekim parametrima, ali po nekim parametrima značajno mogu. So, when they compare these instruments to our professional models, they cannot compare in many aspects, and our frulas today are better. But somehow, in some aspects, these frulas have, we could say, kind of advantage. O čemu se naime radi? Mitrove frule, pogotovo u ovoj fazi njegovog rada, jednostavno su dostigle savršenstvo tona koji bukvalno se upoređuje sa mlekom. In this level of performance of his production, his frulas arrived to the point where the tone of the instrument is compared by the musicians to be as a milk. Very interesting, since this is, you know, ordinary plum wood. To je jako interesantno ako se uzme u obzir da je ovo standardno šljivovo drvo. Tehnologija impregnacije i tako dalje mu nije nešto bila savršena takođe. Mada estetika koliko toliko za te uslove, kako je on proizvodio, je ok. Aesthetics for the, you know, circumstances where he was producing is quite okay. although technology was not, you know, in a, on a high level. Sve u svemu, znači, u ovom setu imate tih 12 instrumenta. All in all, in this set, you have these 12 instruments that are really interesting. And they are coming with this, you know, nice, handy bag. I, znači, ovaj set dolazi sa ovom veoma korisnom zaštitnom futrolom. Možemo da poslušamo, na primjer, C tonaliteta. So we can hear, for example, tula of tonality C, for example. Izuzetan instrument, prosto tera vas da svirate nekako osjećajno. It is interesting, exceptional instrument. It forces you to play nicely, with scrutiny, with dignity, with some, you know, understanding of what performing on of rula is. Very personal, you know, like... Teško je to preneti, jer bukvalno treba iskusiti. It is difficult to, you know, convey this feeling because you have to feel it yourself. O ceni ćete se informisati u našoj prodavnici i požurite sa kupovinom. Prošli put se desilo da sam ja to izreklamirao dok je to stiglo do onih vajnih kupaca koji su jako zainteresovani da kupe. Jao, pa kako, pa prodao si, pa zašto me nisi informisao? Za sada stvarno ne bih proganjao nikoga. Ko redovno prati moj YouTube kanal, imaće prilike da ovo vide i da jednostavno u prodavnici poruči i kupi ovaj set kao da je kupio Stradivari violinu na eBayu. So, you know, some buyers sometimes say, oh, why did you not inform me, you know, about this set or this and that when this set was first sold? They said, oh, I was even ready to give him more money or whatever. No problem. It will be, you know, advertised. You are ready to go to the web shop and to buy it. And that's it. No big deal. Like you buy Stradivari violina on eBay. That's it. Šta da vam kažem, osim pratite frula.info i ne menjajte kanal. Follow frula.info and stay tuned.